So here we have the Herd of Hope, the goat crew out here, which is the result of what started as a hypothetical research project done by one of my students, Sheffy Williams, as her senior integrative project in the Goodwin Nearing Center for the Environment. She wanted to learn about grazing, and we had an ecological issue going on down at the athletic center with a lot of invasive species. So we decided to design a hypothetical grazing management plan to see how we could take care of some of these invasives and favor some native species to establish on these hillsides.
Knotweed isn't typically spread by seed. It's spread by pieces of the plant getting into another area that roots into the ground and creates a new plant called cloning. So it's a self-cloning plant. When goats eat it, they leave the stalk dry and be dead, so it can't move on and create a new outcropping of the knotweed. So the goats are more effective than, say, mowing it, because when you mow it, you create 20 new plants every time you mow over a stalk. Goats eat it in place and allow it to dry. It's dead and it doesn't spread.
We're very excited to have the goats out here. This is the first year that we're trying this, and we hope to use them for the next couple of years. It's a process that we know will take time. This is a great solution that's sustainable, that doesn't use chemical controls and pesticides, and something that aligns well with our sustainability goals at the college, with the mission of the Arboretum, and the type of thinking and way we try to think about our landscape management here.